If you're trying to decide which Procyon light to get, we're here to help you. We've got three different types of lights at Happy Leaf, and they all can be used for slightly different things. And they're all high quality lights that will give you phenomenal growth, but the differences are primarily in how big is your area, how much are you trying to grow, how high can you place your lights. And we'll talk a little bit about what the best options are for you. The first light option that we have is what's called the Procyon 2.0. The Procyon 2.0 light is designed to basically grow everything from leafy greens to tomatoes. I actually use one of these to grow a tomato plant. And then we have the Procyon 2.0, 33 inches long. So it's meant to fit sort of in a 3-foot space. Exactly the same LEDs in there, very high quality horticultural LEDs from Osram. A lot of our spectrum is red because that's the magic that plants really absorb. And then the horticultural white LEDs that we use in here have a mixture of the blue and the green that are necessary to make the plants look really good. All of our lights are what's called full spectrum. You've heard that terminology thrown out a lot. And in most cases, the lower cost consumer grade Chinese imports usually use just white LEDs, which are actually blue underneath. And the issue with that is that the blue LEDs cause the plants to be short and stubby and don't get as big, but you do need some of the blue and some of the green to be able to penetrate the canopy and to make the plants look really good as well. The third option that we have here at Happy Leaf is what's called the Procyon PRO. And the Procyon PRO, the difference is it's exactly the same spectrum, but I'm going to show you the difference here. As you can see that there are a lot more. There's 50% more LEDs in this light. So you get 50% more light output. Why would you use the Procyon PRO versus the Procyon 2.0? It somewhat depends on your application. If you're an indoor gardener and you're growing on something like a baker's rack, or you can put your lights relatively close to your plants, then you're going to want the 2.0 because the Pro is probably going to give you too much light. But if you're a commercial grower that has a lot of height and you're trying to cover a large area, you want to get very high intensity levels of light. Is I'm going to actually do some PAR readings here. So this is a Licor PAR meter. The light level in this room is about 19 right now. And I'm going to plug these individual lights in. So this is the Procyon 2.0. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn this light on and I'm going to set it to be, you know, let's just say 8 to 10 inches up. And I think we're getting a reading of 350 or so. So if I were making a recommendation to you on what level of light do you need for various plant growths, if you were growing seed, if you were doing seed starting, or if you were doing microgreens, those are relatively low level light requirements. You can actually get by with anything from 100 to 200 micromoles per square meter per second, which is what this meter is giving you. But if you're planning to grow things like leafy greens and herbs, you want anywhere from 150 to, let's say, 300 micromoles. And you could see you get plenty of light with the 2.0 to be able to do that. So the other light that I'm going to show you and we're going to do a PAR reading on is the Procyon PRO. And now I'm going to set it to the same level. And we're going to get much higher PAR readings. In fact, I'm reading 630 micromoles there. And so now what that allows me to do is raise the light. And by raising it, I'm still getting 350, but now I can cover an area almost the size of, or the width of this table, because even way out here, I'm going to get plenty of light for most of my plant growth. So if I'm growing in a greenhouse or if I'm growing commercially in some way, I take one of these, raise it up, and I get a much larger area. One of the other things to consider if you're setting up an indoor garden is how many lights are you planning to use? Are you going to set up a baker's rack that can use either 3 or 4 lights, or are you just going to use an individual light? That'll somewhat determine on what type of power supply you're going to want. All of our Happy Leaf lights work on 24 volts DC. So everything is completely safe, low voltage. All of our supplies are either ETL or UL approved. So everything is very safe and simple to use in your home. So this is an individual power supply that would be used to power an individual light. But if you're going to power lights on a bookshelf or a baker's rack, then we often recommend you go to our 300 watt supply, which is still 24 volts output, but it has a much higher current rating. And now you actually have four outputs. Basically, these are these barrel connectors that can be used. And now they individually would plug into up to four lights. So now you would just have one power supply sitting on your rack, and you can just run these to the different lights in your system, and it just makes the cabling and wiring a lot cleaner than if you needed to have four individual supplies. So our lights are designed such that they have what's called a 120 degree beam angle. So in a fluorescent light or an incandescent bulb, that light coming out of it is actually directed in every direction if it was open. Now in a fluorescent, they often put reflectors and they try to get some more of that light to go down. But with LEDs, they're inherently directional. The beam angle is actually created by the LED itself. So when you looked at the actual individual LEDs, there's a little dome on them, which creates the beam angle. And then what we did is we designed our aluminum extrusion to direct the light down on it. So you don't actually see the light from the side, but it's coming down directly onto your plants. So it's very efficiently directing the light to where you want it. So for every unit of height that you go, you get about the same amount of distance on either side of the light that you can use for your plants. So how do you decide? If you're a home grower or gardener, you're going to want to go with the Procyon 2.0. This is actually the perfect light for being able to pretty much grow everything you want in your home. But if you're a commercial gardener or grower, then the Procyon PRO gives you the option of raising the light and covering a much larger area. Or if your plants are very high light intensity plants, the PRO also will give you that option. In all cases, they're highly efficient. They come with a Happy Leaf 5-year warranty, and we're always here to help.